Let us commend to the mercy of God, our Maker and Redeemer, the soul of Elizabeth, our late Queen.
Okay.